trash can is about to overflow. I've checked the whole house for more trash bags. Are you sure you don't want to come back inside?
I'm really sorry about Catherine. I know that she was your sister.
Yeah.
Really pretty girl.
Uh-huh.
Pretty hair.
Yeah, excuse me. I don't understand what you're expecting me to
just
say.
Just go outside and talk to him.
And say what?
He obviously needs someone to talk to.
He's been talking all day. I mean, why do you think he's outside?
No, you're going outside.
He doesn't want to talk.
Then just stand next to him for fuck's sake.
Oh my God.
Got one of those for me? Laura wanted us to talk. Don't know what she's expecting us to talk about.
Then don't talk.
Why didn't she say something? Why didn't she just talk to me?
Hey, Colin, where are you?
How did you get in?
Pick the lock. The door was unlocked. Hope you don't mind, I helped myself to some ice cream in the freezer.
Eat the fucking coleslaw, Marty. I'll eat the ice cream.
I saw some of the pictures of Catherine on the table downstairs. It reminded me of when she was 8 years old. We went trick-or-treating together. We were the Ninja Turtles. I was Leonardo and she was, what's the purple one's name? She loved Peeps. And she's the only person I knew that actually loved Peeps. Now, I pretended I liked them too, so when we'd trade candy, I'd always get more out of her. There was one time I conned her out of 3 Baby Ruths for 1 Peep. She was really a sucker.
I appreciate what you're trying to do here, Marty. Just please go.
Look, you've got to talk about her. We need to talk about her.
I know that. And I know I'm supposed to open up and share my pain, but it's just not happening today.
If not today, then when? Huh? Tomorrow? Are you waiting for it to get easier? It's not going to get easier.
You'll be the first to know. Now, please, just go.
Look, there's nothing we could have done.
What did you say?
She chose to do it. She did it to herself.
Get out.
No. I'm staying right here. I'm not gonna just let you.
Do you not hear what I said? Get the fuck out of my house! Get the fuck out of my house!
I showed up sooner than I should have.
Thank you.
I'm leaving.
Have fun, honey.
Are you sure you don't want to come with me?
Sorry, I completely forgot. I mean, I'll be lucky if I get it done by deadline.
Everyone's gonna think I'm the bad wife that left her husband alone right after his sister died.
No one is gonna think that. All right, we'll be fine.
Are you sure you don't want me to stay here?
Do you want to stay here?
No.
All right, I will survive. I'll scram.
All right, I'll be back around 11.
I'll see ya.
Got one for me?
It's my last one. I loved your sister, Marty.
Yeah, I know you do.
She just wouldn't listen to me. What I was saying. She wouldn't.
Just listen!
Thank you.